I thought I'd make a quick video here just because I haven't uploaded a video since orientation. I'm back in home right now. It is Sunday, June 25th. I am sitting here at my parents' house. We are grilling out. I start going to work Monday, which is tomorrow. I don't know exactly what time I'm supposed to be there, but it's still subject to change because I talked to them this morning around 7 o'clock this morning, and they said that they're gonna call me tomorrow and they're gonna figure out, because I still gotta go out with a local driver for a day. I gotta go out with a local driver and basically show that I'm a safe driver and all that shit. And then basically them show me the routes of how everything's supposed to be done. So tomorrow I'm going to be doing that. I still don't know how the home time and the, I know the pay is gonna work, 42 cents a mile, like I said, and then $16 a stop. I don't know exactly when my home time's gonna take place and how often I'm gonna get it, but like I said, that's subject to change with the loads. Sonia is chilling right there with Andrew, like normal. I'm sitting here watching videos on YouTube, waiting to start grilling out because we're gonna be grilling out in the back there. I got the grill set up. We got potatoes in the oven, coleslaw and everything, good to go. A few more people are gonna show up, so it's gonna be a good time. Drinking right now. I think it's like 5 o'clock in the afternoon. But we're planning on going back to the house around 6, 7, 8 o'clock at night tonight, and then I'm gonna call them early in the morning and then see what's going on and see what they want me to do and how we're gonna do it. But right now I really don't have any more info for everything, what's going on. I did set up my EFS card for Hogan. I won't show you my numbers because fucker is gonna try and steal my identity, but got my Hogan card, the EFS and all that, CEFS. For Hogan, and I got that all set up online, so it's activated, the fuel card's good to go, already set up direct deposit. I actually set it up to where my direct deposit, what you can do is you can alter the direct deposit, meaning that you could put multiple things on it. So what I have right now is I have 90% of my paycheck going into my checking account, and then I have 10% of that going into Green Dot card, which that will be our savings, just in case something happens, or God forbid I lose the job and I have to pay for rent or stuff like that. But every paycheck I get, so I could get $1,000 paycheck 1 week, get $700 paycheck one other week, regardless how much I get paid, 10% of that amount of money is going to go into that Green Dot card. So I'm going to have money going in there every single week to save it up. We could use it for Christmas or use it for emergency fund or use it for whatever we need, but I don't have access to the card. I gave it to my mom and she's going to hold on to it for me. So I don't touch it. So hopefully if I stay with this job for a few years, I mean, you never know. I mean, I could stay with this job for 10 years and never touch this card and have like $20,000 saved up inside the fucking Green Dot card for to take a vacation or if you want to go to Hawaii or something. But that's all in the future right now, but I did set it up to where 90%, like I said, goes into my checking account, and then 10% goes into my Green Dot card, and then, the net spending card, sorry, not Green Dot. But right now, like I said, we're just chilling here. I'm watching videos, Sonia's doing a little thing with Banders. So that's about it. This is gonna be a short, little, quick video. I will make more elaborate videos in the future. Right, Bandis? Hello. Hey. Ah, yeah. Yes, getting bigger. But yes, I'm going to make more elaborate videos in the next few days telling you how my loads are going and describing how this dedicated account with Cedar Falls is actually taking place. But stay tuned for the next video. As always, peace, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye.